Welcome back to the channel everyone. In this tutorial, we're gonna learn how to make battery voltage indicator using PIC microcontroller. So we're gonna measure battery voltage. Let's start our software part. Open MicroC for programming. This is LCD initialization. Port B is initialized to LCD. Below that, here I have initialized some variables. I have taken two reference voltage. V1 is 4.5 and V2 is 1.5 voltage, which we gonna compare with battery voltage. Below that, here is our port D0 and D1. This is our output pins. This is our ADC and LCD initialization. Here is our first condition when battery voltage V goes above V1, which is 4.5 volt, then it will display battery full. Second condition is when battery voltage is between V1 and V2, then it will display please charge battery. Last is when battery voltage goes below V2, which is 1.5, it will display battery empty and D0 and D1 will turn on. Let's build the circuit. Now open Proteus for simulation. Import your hex file. Okay. This is our hardware connection. Here you can see I have connected one port. So I can vary battery voltage using this port. This port is connected to RA0 of ADC. This is our reset switch. This is LCD. And these are our battery voltage indicator. Okay, let's run the simulation. Here you can see on display voice cut the battery voltage. Now you can see on display current battery voltage is 4.5. When battery voltage goes below 4.5, then it will display please charge battery. Now I am going to decrease battery voltage. You can see the change on display. Battery voltage is decreasing. I am decreasing battery voltage using this port. If battery voltage goes below 1.5, then it will display battery empty and our indicator will turn on, our buzzer and LED will turn on. Here you can see battery voltage is less than 1.5, hence our indicators are on. So this is the basic function of battery voltage indicator. Let's check the hardware connection. Here you can see this is our main battery. Okay. And here is our port. We can vary battery voltage using this port. Output of this port is connected to RA0 of ADC pin. We can vary battery voltage using this port. So this is our controller which will display battery voltage on LCD. And here are our output pins which are connected to port D0. Okay, you can see this is our port D. So port D0 and D1 is our output pin. So it will turn on when battery voltage goes below 1.5. So this is basic function. So I'm going to change battery voltage using this port and you can see the change on LCD. So let's run the final circuit. Okay. Let's test the circuit. Here you can see on display battery voltage. Here you can see on display battery voltage. Now our current battery voltage is 5 volt and here is displaying battery full. So now I am going to decrease battery voltage. When battery voltage goes below 4.5, you can see on display when battery voltage will go below V1, which is 4.5, then it will display please charge battery. Now here you can see I am going to decrease battery voltage. When it will go below 4.5, then here you can see on display please charge the battery. Okay, our V1 first reference voltage is 4.5. here you can see please charge battery. Now battery voltage is less than 4.5, so it is telling us to charge battery. Now I am going to decrease battery voltage. You can see the change on LCD display. The second condition is when battery voltage will go below 1.5, then our indicator will turn on. Here you can see our indicators are on and LCD is displaying battery empty. Our current battery voltage is 1.3, which is less than 1.5. Okay, this is our basic function of battery voltage indicator. So you can change the reference voltage as per your requirement. You can change in the code. So I have taken 4.5 and 1.5. So based on the reference voltage, I'm going to indicate that voltage and our indicators will turn on. Thus we have successfully completed this battery voltage indicator using PIC microcontroller. If you want any document related to this project, let me know in the comment section. And if you like the video, hit the like button and please share this video with your friend. If you want more videos on PIC microcontroller or any embedded system, let me know in the comment section. Take care, be happy.